Hey guys, Phantomies here, and today I'm actually gonna show you a oppressor glitch, and I'm not gonna show you how to do it because I'm afraid that Rockstar is gonna come over here and just boop patch it. And I don't know if you guys want to see how to do it. I'll do it in a future video, but I'm just gonna show you the footage that I got from doing it. Also, if you want to do this glitch, I believe you have to have a oppressor. I think it's an oppressor only. If not, then it could be another different types of motorcycles, but I'm using the oppressor because it has that boost ability. And yeah, so just comment down below if you want me to upload the how-to video. And yeah, or no, actually, if I can get at least 15 likes, I'll do it. I'll share the info. I'll tell you guys how to do it. So yeah. Alright, well then, here is the footage. Okay, so guys, unfortunately, I'm not going to show how to do this glitch because I'm kind of afraid that Rockstar will patch it, so I'm just gonna let you guys watch this. I'm gonna mute my mic and let you guys watch me fly around Los Santos. And remember, 15 likes and I will do the how-to video. But, yeah.
my dude, right?
Thanks for watching, and remember, if we hit 15 likes, I will show you guys how to do the glitch. But you need an oppressor first.